All right, what's going on, you guys? Nick here with Nick's on the Power. So this is going to be the honorable mention video for the Mr. Golden Era. So if you didn't make it into the top five, this is technically going to be placings 6 through 10. Now, the winner of the honorable mention vote will get a $250 gift card to Redcon One. So the voting is still open for the top five of the 2018 Mr. Golden Era, but this video will have its own poll for the honorable mention vote. So you guys can pick who you think is the best out of these honorable mentions. I'm going to leave the voting for this video up for 24 hours, and I'm going to extend the voting for the top five another 24 hours. Even though we got 25,000 votes on the top five from yesterday, I just want to leave it open for anyone that still needs to cast their vote, and we're going to end both the polls at the same time. So the results video should be tomorrow or Thursday. We'll go over the prize money, all the placings, who won, who the honorable mention was, etc., all in one video. So stay tuned for that. And without further ado, here are the honorable mentions from the 2018 Mr. Golden Era. We'll be right back.